At Flushing, Long Island, the General Assembly of the United Nations has made its decision on Palestine.
Civilians. They use their civilians to protect their missiles. That's the difference.
As Hamas launches more rockets from Gaza,
then President Ahmadinejad of Iran denounced various aspects of 9/11, attacked the West, and various Western countries had their representatives get up out of their chairs and head for the exits.
We, at Israel's mission to the United Nations, fight against anti-Israel bias every day.
We're going to go now. Gilad Erdan, the Israeli ambassador to the UN, and US is speaking in the UN.
4,000 rockets